How do I educate myself on the candidates?
I research candidates by going onto their different websites and looking up what their opinions and views and beliefs are.
The number one issue is leadership.
Integrity, what they're saying when they speak, whether you agree with it or not.
Don't just take into consideration the things that they've said on a political level. Those, of course, are so important because it is an election. But I think it's also important to recognize who these people are as human beings, because at the end of the day, we're all humans. And things that we say and things that we do truly do speak volumes on who we really are.